Hello friends, Namaskar, Sasikal, I am your astrologer friend Amit Kapoor. Today I am presenting you weekly forecast week from 12th of November 2018 to 18th November 2018. Guys, my all predictions are based on your ascendant sign, not for your moon sign, not for your zodiac sign. Let's start for the Gemini ascendants. For Gemini ascendants, let's talk about your dynamic position first. Jupiter transit in your 6th house from your ascendants. Venus transit in your 5th house from ascendants in retrograde motion with Sun. Guys, Jupiter and Mercury conjunction is in your 6th house. Your ascendant lord is in your 6th house. Guys, as per planetary position, Saturn transit in your 7th house from your ascendants. Guys, from Monday, Moon will be in your 7th house with Saturn. Very negative and very, confusing day for you. Don't take any big decision in your personal life as well as your professional life. Tuesday and Wednesday, Moon will be in your 8th house. You feel emotionally very weak. Relationship with your family will be under shadow. Relationship with your spouse will be under shadow. Nobody can understand you. This is a testing week for you. Gemini ascendant dynamic, like major dynamic, like Jupiter is in your 8th house and Saturn is in your 7th house. And your aspect, your ascendant received aspect from the 7th house Saturn. Guys, dynamic is not very positive for you. Overall, this is a mixed fruit result for you, but overall, struggling days for you. Especially Tuesday and Wednesday, when Moon will be in your 8th house, you will be suffered badly. Emotionally, you feel very weak. There is a chances to be a part of any litigation. Guys, your health will be suffered. You feel negative energy. Your confidence level in downside. You need to concentrate on yourself. You need to be positive because this is some testing period, testing days for you. Friday and Saturday, Moon will be in your 9th house. Your position will be changed. You will get results from your fortune. You will get results from your hard work, but not as per your expectations because a major planet of the dynamic is not in your favor. But overall, it is a mixed fruit results for you. Your ascendant lord transit in your 6th house, that is not very positive position. Your 7th house Saturn transit, that is also not very positive and promising for you. But guys, you need to concentrate on your target. Do your best. Good things will happen with you. But in this week, only weekend will be a saving days, saving grace for you because Moon will be in your 9th house. Your pending work will be clicked. But I am again saying not as per your expectations. So you need to be patient and do your best. And must visit Lord Ganesha temple every day morning and offering laddus to Lord Ganesha. Know more about this weekly forecast, visit my website www.akastrologer.com and must subscribe my channel if you like my video. Thank you, all the best. Jai Hind.